All right, here we go. 2021 certified basketball. It's here, finally. A week and a day late, but thank you for your patience. Sorry, weather happens. These are your teams. Good luck, everybody. Yeah, I would agree. Or they do and just don't have it. Or they do and have it, but just don't want to risk it. There are so many reasons. It's really hard to quantify or analyze statistically. Let me go grab some thick sleeves. I'm sorry. Chris just buys the Oakland. They're always hitting. Remember when it was the Cardinals? Like, for some reason, Topps had like access to all of the Cardinals gear. 40% of all the hits and all the Topps products for like 3 years were either Jim Rice. Or them. Came out odd, but they all came out. All right, 1, 2, 3, we'll do this one. 4, 5, 6, we'll do this one over here. 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3. It's a 2. These will be for number 2. I have no more. However, there are some at the shop, KentuckyRoadshowShop.com. Right there. Go pick some up. Maybe Trey can break them for you. Definitely ship them to you. But if you're local, you can just buy it and go there and pick it up or rip it. I don't know. Whatever you want. It'd be awesome. I want to look at the fine print. Yeah. Show me that certified logo, baby. Let's go. Oh, well, I guess we'll get to that when we get there. Shouldn't take too long to get past, Kentucky Fried Chicken size level. Just have to franchise everything up. All right. Here we go. Lonnie Walker. Schroeder. Lonzo Ball, red. Pelicans. Joel Embiid, gold team. Josh Green, Rudy Gobert. Kevin Huerter, blue. Oh, please be autographed. It is Kendrick Nunn to 25. Boom. Heck yes. Isidore with the Heat. Tanu. Bogdan. Bogdanovich. Man, the colored ones are really heavy. And they're Bowie. Put it on something flat. Not quite as bad as Leaf Metal. But that's a cool one. John Wall, the 25. Mighty. Soulier. Mighty's a good one. Upside down. George, Patty Mills, Jimmy Butler, blue. Russell Westbrook, mighty. The mighty. Sorry. TJ Warren, Bradley Beal, Zach LaVine. Nice dummy cards. Robert Woodard. Everything about these cards are awesome, except for the fact that they use the foil in the name, and it's really hard to read. I would change that somehow. It's weird to see second-year players not being rookies. Ooh, Isaiah Stewart, Detroit, jersey auto. Ray Sports Cards. Ooh, not quite as bad as old school chrome. Man, that stuff would bow like put so much on that. Grant Riler. Don't know him yet. Dwight Powell. Obi, Giannis, Norman Powell, Tyler Hero, red, Westbrook, gold team, KCP, game on. He's not going to get that in there. Trajectory. He's not even gonna get stuffed by the rim. He's gonna completely miss. John Wall. Brandon Ingram. Another one to 25. Man. 325s out of one box. Are they still in there? I thought it already took it out. Patrick Williams? Yeah, I'll take him off. Oh, the Pacers. Thank you, Brad. Love you guys. Always got my back. Say it 1,000 times. It's not me. It's a group. That's why we call it a group break. We're a group. Let's go. All right. That one is out. Officially. Three left in the next one. These pink camels are pretty cool. Is that your sales pitch? Brad, if you want a job, you got one, but it's down here with me. Shop is full, my man. There is no room left. The first day I walked in there. Couldn't have been there for more than 20 minutes. I looked at Jimmy and David and I said, we're going to need a bigger boat. I'm not sure they believed me at first. Then you would be great. And a lot of different roles, but specifically engagement. So you would either, you would have to be a break host. You would have to with your personality. That's your, with what we have to offer right now, that would be your best use, highest and best use. You possess a lot of different skills. That you could grow into. That's what you'd have to be right now. I don't know too many people that would be like, no, I don't want to open cards all day long and talk to card people. Devin Booker. Los Suns. Danae. Thomas Bryant. Ooh, nice job, gold team. Isaiah Stewart, TJ Warren. Miles Bridges. Durant. Davis Bertans to 25. Jimmy Butler, Giannis, we have sought them out so far, and I think we're set, so if we want, we will solicit more, but I don't think that we're going to have to. I think that from this point, they'll start coming to us. Daquan Jeffries, Kings. LaMelo. Kevin Durant. Same picture over and over. He's like, no, I'm not giving you an action photo for the Nets. Won't be there that long. Aaron Gordon. Should never be a picture of Aaron Gordon not dunking. Just saying. Except for that one's pretty cool. Look at that shoulder. He's got like 18 muscles in it. The Joker, the Mighty. Jaden McDaniels. Patrick Williams. Excited about Patrick Williams. Terrell Terry. Wiseman. Bang. Luka Sauce. That's so cool with all the fake people in the back. How you know what? I honestly think that cards like this are going to be extremely valuable in like 20 or 30 years. People will look back at sports cards and they'll remember this, the year sports shut down. Fake people in the backgrounds. Jonathan Isaac, Peyton Pritchard, Jersey Auto. Bang. Let's go, William Fung. Fung of one. Baines and Cole Anthony. Really have interview questions, man. I'll just sit in front of you and say nothing until you start talking. And then you'll tell me everything that you want me to know. And I'll ask questions in the middle of it, and you'll tell me what I want to know. It's way easier than people make it out to be. I don't want to hear your stupid speech. I don't want to hear your stupid, oh, well, this time at the job I used to have, here's an example of how I dealt with a difficult customer. Well, I don't care. This is a very unique market. And that's not going to apply. Yes, TPS reports are due. So I'm gonna need you to come in on Saturday, okay? And I'm gonna need you to come in on Sunday also. Greener gold. That's what we want out of certified emerald, baby. Let's go. Ben Simmons. Miles Turner. I desperately want to get with the people at the manufacturers or the packaging companies and figure out why they put each card a different direction. Like, why? Why is that upside down? Why is that upside down? Why is that red side up? Why is that red? Why? Nice Halliburton. He's so good. Why 04 and 05? They were both, they hit like crazy, but they were, Tyler Bay to 99. Jalen Smith. Obi. No idea. Tyler Bay again. Boom. Robin Lopez. Sideshow Bob, baby. Or is his brother Sideshow Bob? Or are they both Sideshow Bob? I don't know. See, Paul Gasol signed overseas. Thought that was kind of cool. It's like, I could sign on again, but I'm just going to go home instead. I'm too old for this. Joe Harris. Ooh, the mighty Ja Morant. Robert Woodard. Cat. RJ Hampton. Brown. Richardson. Eric Bledsoe. Devin Booker. Vassell. Kira Lewis Jr. Ooh, it's a patch. 25. Pink camo. That's a nice card. Who picked up the Pelicans? The Fro. Manuel Quickly. I like him. I think he'll be very good. I think the Knicks will be very, very good. Very quickly. I think RJ Barrett is super underpriced, super underrated. So, follow along with me and humor me while I say this, and then you can pick it apart. By the way, hit the smash that thumbs up button, smash that subscribe button, comment below with something positive. Seriously, if you're watching right now and you're not subscribed, please do. It totally helps. Not much because we don't monetize, but it feels good. Feels good. Feel it in my heart. Yeah. Want to win a free car? Leave your comment below. What is the answer to life? The right answer will win a free Tesla. Obi. Devin Vassell plays for the Spurs. He's a rookie. You should probably buy into him. Just saying. Spurs rookies. They get coached up pretty damn good. And they're cheap, and they don't pop until later. Awesome. LeBron. Westbrook. The Joker. Well, Steph Curry. Paul Millsap. Ooh, Patrick Willis. Or Williams, I'm sorry. Patrick Williams. Have 72 text messages to read later. Mike Kuntz. Who votes that Nico can move to frickin' Boston immediately for no reason other than just free, go to Boston? Peyton Richard, blue, nice. He's good. The Mighty, James Harden. George Bell, Obi. Oh, hell yeah. That's such a cool picture. Wow. I want that card. Who's got him? Grizz. That's awesome. John Collins. Jalen McDaniels, Spencer Dinwiddie. Ooh-hoo, little Bradley Beal, 101. Black for the Wiz. Solier, 2K3. It's hard to see, you know. It's so rich, but 101 right there. Oh. You didn't do me like that, huh? Jeez.
Man. Watch out, I'm gonna get canceled.
I'm gonna have to go find somebody else to buy cards from. Yeah, right. One of the least. Well, I can't be insensitive. Definitely try to be humanitarianist. I like people. I don't care who you are. Ooh, Anthony Edwards, rookie. Thomas Bryant. Another camo to 20, pink camo to 25. I don't know, man. I'm not playing the game. I see everything. I see green. I see brown. I see black. I see whatever. It's all. Like, it's a color. That's it. Like, I see my skin tone, and then I see it change. I don't change my judgment because my skin tone changes. Like, now I'm Casper White. I used to be very dark tan. I'm not an Indian. Like, it just, like, it doesn't matter to me. I don't even know how to talk about it anymore. I'm not going to. How about that? Bang, people are people, that's it. Exactly. Shane, that's a great example. Bam. Patrick Williams. Well, it is way too late in a way too stressed out week for me to have a conversation like this recorded live on the internet. But yeah, man, just people are people. That's it. We're all people. Zion, gold team. By the way, most points ever by a player before 20. The hype was real. Ooh, orange to 99, Steph Curry. Who's behind him? I don't know who that is. Man, that card's cool. Hold it right, scoreboard lights up. Kyle Lowry. Mike Lowry's cousin. He's friends with Will Smith. Kemba. Denny. I don't have a scheduled trip. I'd like to get up there. I don't know. Soon. See, Valanciunas. Can't say his name. Ooh, that's nice. Rick Fox. 9 out of 17. Nice patch. I'd like to get up there quarterly and at least spend like a few days there. But got a lot of other stuff to ramp up. Obi, blue. That's very nice. For the Knicks, Solier. James Wiseman, red. Nice. For the Warriors, Shane. Yeah, for sure, dude. I didn't even know you were coming last time. Well, I kind of did, and then you're just there. It's like, oh, Brad. Hi. You're next to me. Desmond Bain. All right, we got one left. We're gonna do it, or the sauce gonna be in the last one. I mean, we're not human, or we are human. We're not computers. Facial recognition takes some time for us to process, you know? The worst part is when you see someone and you know them, you know their name, but you just can't frickin' think of it in time to say it to them. And then you have to be like, man, I'm so sorry. I forgot what your name was. That's all. Yeah, I think that's what most people don't understand. It's like, oh, he's not really here to just engage with me personally. He's doing that with everyone. He's already booked solid. Sucks, but I mean, it's only gonna get more and more. Luca, gold team, bang. Three left in the next one. Might as well clean it out and then do some finest. Nene? No. Najee? Anthony Davis. Joe Ingles to 99. Anthony Edwards, gold team. Cassius Stanley. Is that the guy you were talking about from MSU? Thomas Bryant. Uduka Azubuike for the Jazz. Did you guys hear me thinking that one out? Oh man, that was bad. Still didn't get it. Luca Blue. Bang. Solier. Will Barton. I know Will Barton. He's an awesome dude. Doesn't look like that though. Zach LaVine. Kyle Lowry. Anfernee Simmons. Kemba Walker. Giannis. Embiid. Killian Hayes. Patrick Williams, jersey auto for the Bulls. Mike Kuntz. Nice. Udo Kuazubuki. Yeah. Is he going to be an all-star? Just asking for a friend. Brogdon. Naismith and Mace. All right. So our six box break recap. And go a little something like this. Luca. Edwards. Ingles. Luca. Weissman red, Obi blue, step to 99, Zion, Obi, Anthony Edwards, John Morant, there's actually two of those, Obi, Peyton Pritchard, Wiseman, Obi, Ja, Obi, Tyler Bay to 99, Halliburton, Wiseman, LaMelo, Daquan Jeffries, sophomore sensations, Davis Bertrands to 25, Ja Gold team, Denny, I had some autos, Yoduka Azubuike. Thank you, Brad. Patrick Williams. Thomas Bryant to 25. Robin Lopez. Kendrick Nunn to 25. Desmond Bane. John Wall to 25. Brandon Ingram to 25. Patrick Williams, jersey auto. Peyton Pritchard, jersey auto. Isaiah Stewart, jersey auto. Nice little patch. Rick Fox, 9 out of 17. And Kira Lewis Jr. to 25. That is it on this one. No, it's not. One more. 1-1, Bradley Beal. That is it on this one. One more to go. Probably some pretty big stuff in there. So, want to get down? Get down. Big teams left. Thank you, everybody, very much. We appreciate it.